Jeez.
Look at this.
Didn't know Joe could even write.
We got another job. Something really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight. Bring a piece and some lockpicks. Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day?
Hey, I'm entitled to a little rest after that last job, don't you think?
What can I get you, sir?
Coffee.
Yes, fine now. When Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan. Believe you me.
So, I heard you didn't score too big last night.
It wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happens.
All right, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break your back working for peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we talked about yesterday?
In a minute.
That is too fucking much, too fucking many. I want my money!
What? You think I'm running some kind of fucking charity here? Do it. Now!
Who was that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss some money. He borrowed it to open some big jewelry store and he's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight. In jewels. Plus, a little extra for our trouble. Joe, fill him in.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards at night. So all we gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why's everything gotta be so fucking complicated with you?
Says the guy who can barely change a light bulb.
Look, don't worry. I thought of everything. I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixing something.
Fair enough. Let's go.
All right. We're gonna rob this fuck blind. All we gotta do is wait until dark. Hey, so how'd it go with the port?
What, you mean with Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I work some guys off. It was small kind of crap. He shakes down these hard-up dock workers just like he did my old man.
Well, you didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Where wine in and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me. He's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats.
My brother will be there. My maiden aunt's mind is vicious.
Your lips are delicious.
Or maybe cigarette and
never such a blizzard before.
I gotta get
but
home.
Baby, you freeze out there.
Say, let me
it's
cold.
Up to your knees out there.
You've really been
praying. I thrill when you touch my hand.
Oh, don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong
at
sorrow.
At least there will be plenty of blood.
What do you got, an aversion to red lights?
Get over that hold out.
Take your fucking foot off the accelerator!
What do you want, Press Radio News. I'm Lowell Harris. The sky was raining devastation on the Nazi headquarters and surrounding buildings in Berlin just 1 week ago. In a massive show of strength, almost 1,000 B-17 Flying Fortresses blanketed the capital of the Third Reich with bombs. In a massive and...
What the hell is this?
Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it!
Ryan fucking O'Neill?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard, what the fuck are you doing?
Barbaro, what the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
You're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here for you.
Fuck off, Fatso. This is our heist. You want to get out of here in one piece, you better hand over everything you've
got.
Well,
the sign outside didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it. Instead, I would have set it on fire.
1031 reported at the West Side Mall. Repeat, 1031. Burglary in progress.
This is car 54. We're on it.
And I suggest you get lost before the cops show up.
Ah, fuck!
Kiss my ass.
Get the fuck out of
here.
Gotta get the fuck out of here!
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Brian, what about the cops?
Screw them!
Come on! Just get out of here!
I'm trying!
Shit! Cops! Watch my ass while I open his door.
Keep those assholes off my back!
Almost got it. Hold him up, just a little longer. Come on, you piece of shit, open up!
Okay, got it. We're out of here. Vito, come on!
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Fuck! Shit, another dead end! We gotta go this way, it's our only shot.
You all right there, buddy?
Vito, move your ass!
You fucking crazy? It's covered in ice. One slip and we're dead.
We got no choice. I ain't going to the truck.
Give it up, tough guy.
Get your ass over here. You waiting for a formal fucking invitation?
Over there! Shoot!
Shit! Jesus, be careful. Almost lost you there.
Yeah. I think I just shit myself.
Where'd they go?
They must have gone this way, Sarge. Oh, fuck that. I don't get paid enough for this.
This way. This should take us to the street. Shit! Cops!
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Henry's never gonna believe this. Stupid bastards. Let's go.
Fuck off, copper! I didn't do nothing!
What did the Irish my ass?
Who the hell was that?
Brian O'Neill. Crazy Mick bastard. Not too bright. Usually works as high in muscle.
Yeah, I didn't think he was the brains of the operation.
Shit, the cops. Come on, get out of the light. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Don't worry. Give me a bag. I'll go ditch the goods. All right, pal. Meet you back home. Try not to get pinched on the way there.
I think you'll find the quality is well worth the price. Is that everything?
We're involved in a shootout with unidentified criminals. We do know that the criminals have been arrested, but nothing more is known at this time.
Enjoy your perk.